Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I'm going to show you how to delete your chats or conversations within ChatGPT. You can get a whole bunch of them over here and it becomes confusing, especially when you don't want to see all of these here. So the easiest way to delete them one by one, and here we are on desktop, I'll show you how to do it on mobile in just a second. But in order to delete them one by one, you just hover over the specific conversation, click the three dots, it should say more, and then go to delete chat. But the easiest way of deleting every one of your conversations is to go into where you see your username here or your account name and click on that. And then you're going to see an option to go to settings and beta. Click on settings and beta. And under general, you should see an option that says delete all chats. If you click on the delete all right here, it will give you a confirmation button to click. And once you do, it will then clear out every single one of your conversations. Now, remember, there's a difference in deleting and archiving. If you archive them, you're able to get them back. If you delete them, then you're not able to get them back at all. So just remember that. Here we are on my iPhone showing you how to do it on the mobile app. So basically what you'll want to do is open up ChatGPT, log into your account, and then just scroll over to the left or swipe to the right here. And then you'll see your account name and image at the bottom. Click on that option there. And then you go to where you see data controls. If we go to data controls, you'll have an option to delete all chats right there. So you click on delete all chats, give you a confirmation, tap the confirm button, and you have deleted all of your history and chats within ChatGPT. So that's it. That's how you delete them individually and as a group. If you have any further questions, put them in the comment section below. If I helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.